Our natural world is facing Armageddon, with the loss of three quarters of insects and the collapse of ecosystems. According to the FAO, at the current rate of soil loss, we have only 60 harvests left. The chemical dependency of our farming system is the root cause of this devastation. We need to change the way we farm, not only for nature's sake, but because we are destroying the very land we depend on for our survival. The report we're debating highlights significant shortcomings in the approval process for pesticides and the control in their use across the EU. The Commission is handing out so-called emergency waivers for farmers to use pesticides that we know are damaging to human health or the environment. There are also clear conflicts of interest here. With industry dictating much of the approval process, too much power is in the hands of agribusiness. Organic farmers everywhere are showing the way towards a truly sustainable farming system that provides a secure livelihood and a healthy future for all of us and for the ecosystem we depend on.